October 7th, 2007. 4 days till we deploy. Grace knows I would do anything to get back to her. Anything. Today I wrote her a letter.
Good afternoon, sir. I have the briefing papers from the colonel's office.
I'm on the desk. Thank you, Corporal.
Major.
Yeah. Hope you don't have to deliver it.
Copy that. Be safe out there, Sam.
Thanks, sir.
See you when you get back.
Hello.
Dad.
Hey, baby.
Hi, Daddy.
How you doing? How was school?
Great. They gave me Noodles the dog. She's in my room.
Is he? Hey. What's wrong?
Nothing.
What's wrong, honey?
You're leaving again.
Oh, come give your daddy a hug.
No.
Come on, give me a kiss, honey.
Let's go.
Two kisses?
No.
Three kisses?
I want to read my book.
Well, you want to read your book? Oh, yeah? Oh, I see a smile coming. There it is. There it is. Now you're getting 100 kisses.
Stay.
It's my brother.
He doesn't deserve you.
Go rob another bank, Kelly! Bring that money back to me, brother!
Think of apologizing to that woman?
It's great.
I got it. So what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I'm just gonna cash this check and who knows?
I'll see you later.
Yeah, all right.
Don't rob the place.
Hot water in this place? Hot water in prison.
Expect to be deploying again so soon.
Yeah, well, you ripped ripping your hair out.
What are you gonna do? They call, you answer.
Don't tell her.
Yes! I was! She got you, Granddad!
You're raising a real hustler here, Grace.
Oh, I know.
My birthday's this spring.
It is, isn't it? What is it, March 10th?
Uh huh.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you Isabel?
No, I'm Maggie. Isabel's pig.
Oh, I'm Tommy.
Mom doesn't like you.
Maggie?
What? That's what you said to Dad.
These are for your mom.
Mom, they're for you.
Thank you.
Come in.
Hey.
Hey.
Sweet.
Oh.
Made it.
Yeah.
Son.
Sir. What?
Hi.
Hi.
Bless us, O Lord, in these thy gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
And this is a very special meal for us because we're welcoming one son home and we're sending another one off. And we ask you, Lord, to keep him safe and bring him back really soon, right?
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah. Amen. Amen.
Here, you can do it. You want to try? Here, let me.
Yeah, thanks, Mama. Yours are delicious. Mm-hmm. Why aren't you eating your peas?
I hate peas.
I do too.
Honey, eat your peas.
Hey, Dad. I like peas. So do I.
When you leave him?
Tuesday.
You love it over there, huh?
It's my job.
They only shoot the bad guys.
Who are the bad guys?
The ones with the beards.
Your brother's a hero. He's serving his country. Don't you ever forget that.
Will you be here for my birthday?
You know I will, sweetie.
Sarah Miller's dad wasn't there for her birthday.
Isabel.
It's true. She had to bring him a cake in prison.
It's not just military families. There's a lot of folks under pressure these days.
Well, they got problems in all walks of life. Every family's got their own set of problems.
They sure do.
What's that supposed to mean?
Every family has their own set of problems.
Sound like a damn parrot.
Like a what?
Why don't you try mimicking your brother, huh? For change?
Dad.
This food is great, Elsie. Thank you.
Compared to what?
Other food.
Prison food?
Tommy!
Stay out of trouble.
All right. Be safe over there, all right?
Thing's not coming off.
Try more soap.
Got it. There we go.
lose that.
I'll do my best.
Okay. Take a lot of pictures when I'm gone.
I always do. I love you.
I love you too.
How about I go and you stay with the kids?
Okay.
Don't go.
October 12, 2007. Back in Afghanistan with my men. Weird. It almost feels like home.
It's Captain Sanderson and Chaplain Davis.
Hi.
Hi, is your mother home?
Yeah.
Where is she?
In the bath.
Would you call her for us, please?
What's wrong?
Izzy.
Okay.
Come in.
Captain Sam Cahill, please leave a message. Captain Sam Cahill. Please leave a message.
Sorry, I didn't mean to wake you up. I was just driving off the car. Sam told me I could borrow it whenever I wanted, so. The taillight's a little busted. Some asshole. Look, you know, just say it, you know what I mean? All right, he told me I could borrow the car whenever I wanted, Grace. You look at me with this pissed off look.
Sam's dead. He crashed.
What are you talking about?
He's dead, Tommy. Come in.
Fucking come in. I just came here to drop off. Why didn't you call me?
Huh? I've been trying to call you all night.
Why didn't anybody call me?
We've all been trying, Tommy.
Okay. How'd you let him go over there, Grace?
Tommy.
For what now, huh?
Had to sit down for a second.
He's with your mama now. They're together.
No.
You ready?
Yeah, in about just 1 minute.
Why'd you take your dress off?
I hate it.
We're gonna put it on, okay? We have to go.
No, what do? I don't wanna wear mine either. It's itchy. Is Dad really dead like your mom and Dad?
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Sir, your son's the best damn Marine I ever commanded.
Appreciate it. Come on, girl.
Coming, Grandpa.
Get in the car.
Coming. Elsie, I'm sorry for your loss.
I'll watch him. Okay.
Grace, Sam wrote this for you before he left. He never wanted me to have to deliver it.
I don't believe it, John. I can't feel it. Shouldn't I be able to feel it?
It's hard to accept. He was a good friend. Good Marine.
Why don't you let me drive?
What are you talking about? Come on, girls.
Stay with honey.
Hey, why don't you give me the keys, Dad?
What makes you so responsible all of a sudden?
Let Tommy drive?
Let Tommy drive. Look, I tell you what. Why don't you get a job and earn some money, buy yourself a car, and then you can drive wherever the hell you want.
Give me the keys.
Did you hear those Marines in there today talking about your brother? Did you? Who is gonna stand up and testify for you once you're dead? Huh?
Yeah, it's my fault Sam's dead, right? That's what you think. It's got nothing to do with you, right?
What are you saying to me?
Hank.
Forget it.
You never had any guts.
Oh, and you did. That's why you screamed at Mom every fucking night. That's why you drove us drunk, huh? Hang in there, Marines.
Don't.
That's why you put all that shit in his head.
Come on.
Huh?
He never fill his shoes.
I know that.
Never could make me proud.
Oh, for Lord's sake.
That is a sin.
Stop it. Give me the keys.
Here you go. I'm walking.
Do with us.
That yours?
Yeah.
That your wife?
Cassie, yeah.
No, she's not. You don't have a wife. You don't have family. I'm the only person you know. It's Private Willis and Captain Cahill. You know nothing else.
Yes, sir.
Hello?
Grace.
Tommy?
Hi, I don't know, it's like 1 a.m.
Yeah, it's 3. It's 3 a.m.
I had a couple drinks, and apparently they're the most expensive drinks in the world,
and now I owe like $47. I was gonna just walk out, but then this guy says that he was gonna nick me on a disorderly, and then I'd lose my parole, so.
Which bar?
Your nose is like a lunar eclipse. Come on, let me touch it.
Get your hands off
me. Let me just touch
it
for a second.
Tommy, I'm sick of you. I'm sick of you.
Don't get so upset with me.
All right, go ahead.
Thanks.
See, nothing to it, right? Big deal.
That thing's huge, man.
Oh.
Great.
How much does he owe you?
$47 and two broken glasses.
So how about we say...
Come on, Sierra.
Get your hands off the bar.
Don't ignore it. That thing's huge.
How about we say 50?
Yeah,
that
I don't
thing's
care
huge,
about
Grace.
Money. Just come get him out of here. I'm gonna call the
come
cops.
On.
I'm done.
Tommy, I have two little girls sleeping in a parking lot at 3 a.m. You think you're funny?
Go home.
Head spinning.
Be careful.
I don't think I should be carrying a child.
Just put her in her bed, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Uncle Tommy.
Oh, God.
Uncle Tommy, wake up.
Can you stop that?
I'm making pancakes for Mom. I can't stop, my sister said.
Stop it.
No. What are you doing here?
You want me to whisk in your face, too?
This is not your house, and you're not the boss of me.
Eat your own crap, all right?
Mom, you're supposed to be upstairs.
What are you doing
awake?
I am surprised. Thank you. One of the nicest little girls in the world.
Who's that?
Hey, babies. What have you got in your hair?
Pancake batter.
Hey, sweetie.
Come on, girls.
Okay. I'll get
this around. Bye, Tommy.
Ugh, we'll clean this up later.
Good morning.
Pancakes, huh?
Yeah, actually, there's one on the floor if you want it.
What are they doing in here?
They're making pancakes.
Look, I was a little stupid the other day.
Oh, yeah.
It was okay to drive.
Yeah, I know. I know Sam is always smarter than me.
Well, I don't know about smarter. He was a damn good athlete. Remember that game against Easton? Cool as ice. Now, you had some talent, too, you know. I mean, you just quit all the time. You know, that was the difference between you and him. Sam had no quit in him.
Cut my throat to bring him back, Dad.
God damn. I don't know how she lives with this kitchen the way it is.
Private, come here. Fucking help me.
I can't see anything.
They're looking for us.
Hey, you remember AJ, Owen, Sweeney, I don't remember your first name.
There's a reason for that. It's nice to meet you, Grace.
You too. What's going on?
We're just fixing up the kitchen for you.
Tommy. Are you ever gonna run this by me?
Can you believe it?
She's my gorgeous. House.
Somebody's all grown up.
What the hell's wrong with you guys? She's been.
You have to run these by me.
I was.
Can I get you guys a coffee, something?
No, thanks. Maybe a beer?
I would like a beer, too.
Don't tell them anything. Don't you tell them anything, Private. They're not asking me anything. They're just starving us.
Stay calm, Private. Be present.
I am fucking present. I'm fucking present. I've been present in this shithole for 2 fucking months. What the fuck did you save me for? Why'd you come after me? I should have drowned in that lake. We'd both be better off dead.
What day is it?
Saturday.
What time is it?
About noon.
You remember what I told you? No information. You give them nothing. You give them nothing, Private.
Yeah. Where they take us?
Don't speak.
What?
Don't speak. Listen.
We're gonna cut our heads off.
Not another fucking word.
Welcome.
اینجا بیارش.
من میخواستم با زنم آقای تلفن تماس بگیرم. او حامله دار است.
I use the satellite phone to call my wife.
او حامله دار است.
She is pregnant.
مرا ببخشید.
I jeopardize your location and your mission. Holy Emma.
یا خون هستیم.
We have the same blood.
سعید برادرزاده ام است.
سعید. It's my nephew.
Ale. Dostanat khosh omadid bogu.
Ona dostan ma nestan.
Khosh omadid bogu.
Ona nestan.
Khosh omadid bogu. این مملکت ماست.
This is our country.
شما نباید اینجا باشید.
You should not be here.
این پیغام به امریکا میگوید.
Tell this message to America.
خودتون میگوید.
You say it.
من مجبورتان میکنم.
I force you to say.
Girls are back. It's a good thing downstairs. I'll see you tomorrow.
Thanks, Elsie.
Who is painting the kitchen?
I am.
Get that spot right there.
You know, your dad was a great football player in high school. Yeah, he was small, but he was a great quarterback. Me and AJ and Owen used to go to the games just to watch him play. Did you ever have a chance to see him play?
No.
Izzy, you're so tall.
Thanks.
Good job, Meg.
Thanks, Mom.
Do they need to do their homework or something?
No. Just having fun.
Yeah, it's real good.
Shit the bed! What are you doing?
Painting.
These are brand new pants.
Hey, man.
I'm sorry.
Chill out, man. She said she was sorry.
It's okay, Maggie. I think I have something for you, okay? Just wait.
Do you have a bathroom?
No, please don't bring the pain in, okay?
It's not that bad, man.
Take it easy, man. There's almost nothing on you, man. You look fine.
That'll come out. I mean, the real major cleanup is the floor. You're such
looks
a
like,
dick.
Looks like it just grazed you.
It doesn't, man. It doesn't look that bad.
You're right. Let's hug it out. Hugs?
What's he talking about?
Hugs.
What? Dude, stay away from the kid. Stay away from the kid.
You have a lovely body, Owen.
Me.
Do you work out?
Can I ask you where you got your underwear? Because they fit perfectly, like.
You guys are so fucking funny.
I'm asking a serious question, that's all.
These should all fit you?
All I need is a t-shirt and some pants.
Take it all.
I don't need all this. She didn't have to give me all this.
Just take it off, man.
All right, bring it back.
Jesus, are you listening? Take the clothes.
Just fucking asking.
Take them.
They want to help your friend. Now it's his turn.
Stay strong, Private.
Yes, sir.
Fuck! Shut the fuck!
United States Marine Corps. I was told I was coming here to fight for my country. But now I realize that Afghanistan belongs to its people, and we have no business being here. I love you, Cassie. Joe Jr., your daddy, always loves you.
You have two daughters.
Yes, please.
She looking out?
She's
going to the kitchen. What did you just say to me?
I said you did a good job on the kitchen.
Okay, go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grace. Happy birthday to you.
Maggie? Maggie!
No!
Maggie, slow down.
Maggie, be careful.
Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm gonna get to the ice before my mama.
Well, you better wait for it, don't you think?
Everybody loves Maggie.
Why do you say that?
Because she's lovable.
You know, your dad saved me in that water right there when we were little kids. You know you're like your dad?
Am I? Am I like my mom?
A spitting image, yeah. Except you yourself, Isabel. And everybody loves you. Come on.
I talked to her for over an hour. She said to me that she hadn't slept right in over 3 years. She kept having these nightmares that I would come back and shoot her. And then told her it was all right, that I wasn't gonna hurt her. She just started to cry. Right there on the bank, she just started to cry. And then she thanked me. She said that she felt like, what'd she say? Like she could breathe again. And then she asked if I wanted to open up a bank account.
No.
Swear to God.
What'd you do?
I opened an account.
I'm proud of you.
I can't wait to start bouncing checks. When I was like, 17 or 18. I used to listen to this song like over and over again.
Me too.
Really?
Why is that so surprising?
I don't know, I took you more for like an NSYNC fan.
Fuck you. Give me that.
Really?
Really.
Oh!
You think I'm such a square?
I'm starting to reassess, Snoop Dogg.
because I have the cheerleader, you know, it doesn't.
Yeah, and you dated a football player.
I am such a cliche.
You were kind of a pain in the ass, you gotta admit that.
No, I wasn't. Guys always say that girls are stuck up if they won't talk to them. I just didn't like you. You're always drunk and fighting.
Beş bete.
Take it.
تو دوستت هیچ ارز نداره.
He has no value for us.
بار دوش ما هست.
Just a weight on our shoulder.
مصرف ناقی برای آب و ران هست.
Waste of food and water. Kill him. Pick up the pipe. Pick it up.
تو فامیل داری؟
Your family.
Huh? میخوای آنها را باز ببینی؟
You want to see them again.
میخوای زنده بمانی؟
Pick up the pipe! Him. It's you or him.
Bakushish!
Kill him or I will kill you. Kill him!
Bakushish!
Kill him or I will cut his head off! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him!
Brought you some molding. Hey, look, I don't want to ruin anything, all right? I just want to be able to come over and see the girls.
Please, I would love you to come see the girls. We just miss Sam.
Yeah.
That's Hank.
You're still at it, huh? Did you ever learn to be so handy?
Down. Hey. You a Marine? Cahill, is that your name? Is there anyone else with you? They can't even hit me. Okay, maybe I can hit you with the massive stuff. Oh, come on.
Izzy, are you okay?
Izzy? Hey.
Are you okay?
Grace!
Hello? Yes, this is she.
You see this cheater pants over here, huh? Come on, you freak me out.
Hey, what's going on?
Stop it. Uncle Tommy, she grabbed my hair.
Okay,
I'm
okay.
Sorry. Okay. I'm going to keep playing.
God. Okay. What?
Can I go out?
Not yet.
Why?
Because we have to be patient.
Sir.
Welcome home, Sam.
Thanks.
Daddy! I missed you so much.
I missed you too. My babies. Here, let me take you back to the show, right? Thanks. No.
Come on, hurry! Do you like it?
Wow! It's amazing!
I think he likes it.
Who did it?
Me.
You did?
And Uncle Tommy. Uncle Tommy and three amigos.
You tired, honey?
Come get in bed, everyone.
This is fun. I missed you, Daddy. Me too.
My girls.
That's us, all right. Can I get up, Mom? Dad, it's not bedtime.
I locked that door.
It's broken.
I'm just gonna finish shaving.
Banged up a little, huh?
Yeah.
Can't you take that down to the mechanic?
I got it. Nothing else to do.
You okay?
Yeah.
Is that? After I got back from NAMM, you know, I couldn't talk to your mother. I guess I took it out on you and Tommy, you know. I don't know why. Well, look, if you ever want to talk, let me know, all right?
Good. Better than I thought. Yeah. Look good out there with them. Thanks for taking care of him. I didn't expect that.
Just comes natural, you know?
It makes me start to think, you know? Grace is something, huh? Did you fuck her?
What? You kidding?
I'd understand. I thought I was dead.
You're
stopping it. Tommy, I could forgive you.
What's going on in your head? What's making you think that?
You guys just look like two teenagers in love out there.
All right.
I mean, you know, you can't deny that. You can tell me. You gotta tell me. You understand? I know you slept in my house.
Sam.
Hey. Don't bullshit me.
Joe Jr., come back.
Cassie, he's fine. Ever since his dad died, I can't let him out of my sight. Look at him. He's got a mind of his own.
I have this nightmare where Joe's looking up at me, and he's trying to tell me something. He's trying to talk to me, but his teeth just fall out of his mouth, and there's blood, and I'm scrabbling around, picking them up. And then last night, your husband was there. And he looks at my hand, and he takes my hand, and he looks at my wedding ring, and he just smiles at me.
Did he say anything?
No. He just smiled. But I hated him. In the dream, I hated him for being alive. That's why I came over, to apologize. I'm sorry. I'm sick of feeling like this all the time. I want to forgive them. I want to be able to forgive them. For Joe Jr. He knows.
He's just like his daddy, knows exactly what I'm thinking. Where are you going, huh? Sam.
Hi.
Did you see him die?
No.
Did you hear anything? Yeah. I mean, was he on his own? He was brave. I know that. That's Captain Cahill. He was friends with your daddy. Huh. Wave. Are you gonna wave? Are you gonna wave? You're a good man. Oh, baby, where are you going? Come here.
Sir, Captain Cahill.
Send him in.
Want to go back, sir? I'm ready. Need to see my man.
How's the counseling going?
Yeah, I saw Thompson. Everything pretty good there, and, you know, just thinking about my man and want to get back.
That's good. How's the family?
Can't be there, sir.
Yeah?
They don't understand. You know? I mean, nobody understands.
It's gonna take a little time, Sam. You've been through a lot of shit. So's your family.
I don't mind Brian. He never hits people. Only the boys, but not the girls.
That is nice.
Yeah. And he has a dog with really big ears. I can't remember his name, though. Elephant?
An elephant's not a dog.
I know an elephant's not a dog.
Then why'd you say it?
Because elephants have big ears, and so does his dog. So... big ears? It's really funny if you think about it, Dad.
Sam, relax.
Well, I said funny.
Big ears? Is that okay, Mom?
Yeah, of course. Of course.
When is Uncle Tommy coming?
He's coming soon, sweetie. Okay. He wants to play with you.
Okay.
Go check on Daddy, okay?
Okay.
Sammy, what happened? What's going on? Talk to me. happen? What did they do to you?
What happened with you and Tommy?
We kissed, that's it. I missed you. I thought you were dead. I couldn't get out of bed. That's it.
You told me the truth.
You know.
You're fucking Tommy.
Oh, Sam.
Playing? What's wrong? It's okay. I was just confused. It's gonna be okay. Come here. Give me a hug. Yeah. Those are my girls. Why did the girl blush when she opened the refrigerator?
She saw the salad dressing.
I told you guys that one?
Mm-hmm. 1,000 times.
Still funny, though. Have fun.
Where have you been?
I was outside, just thinking, and I was just thinking about you and the kids, and the sun came up, and I thought, I'm so lucky to be alive.
Come on, Grandpa, it's my birthday! It's my birthday! Can I open my
present now, please.
I think we should wait.
Wait for Uncle Tommy.
Pretty please.
Oh, let her open just one. It won't hurt.
You can open Grandpa's.
Thank you.
Just one.
Okay, Mom.
Let me show you which it is.
Is it the big one?
It's Uncle Tommy.
Like a cat.
Izzy.
Hey.
Hey.
What's the matter?
Is she okay?
Hi.
Oh, Grace. This is Tina.
Hi. I'm Tina. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
My brother's wife, Grace.
We were all in the dining room. Oh my God, she's so pretty.
Hey guys.
Hey.
This is Tina. She's an old friend.
Actually, we just met an hour ago.
Yeah, it was like an hour and a half.
Got quite a charmer here.
It hides inside its shell, putting its head in the shell and its arms and legs. And its little tiny tail.
And when the thing that's scaring him goes like this, the turtle doesn't come out. So the thing that scares the turtle goes away because it thinks it's a rock.
You are
Happy
smart,
birthday.
Girl.
Yes, you are.
Ow.
Be careful.
Everyone needs some reassurance.
Everyone's different, Dad, you know?
Stop playing with your cake.
What do you mean?
I just think it's necessary that everybody has someone to listen to them.
Well, you know, these days they need therapy if they stub their toe. Now, these guys are Marines. They're trained for it.
They're Marines, but they're still people. I don't think that anybody's trained to shoot somebody.
What do you think they are trained for?
I think that they're... What? They're trained to use deadly force.
Trained to kill.
But nobody can really be trained to watch someone die. That's just something that you're not taught.
Hey!
Isabel. Let it go.
Please. Thank you.
So what do you do?
Mm.
Oh, I...
Hey!
I'm a nurse. I'm in nursing school.
Give it!
Okay,
give
no,
it!
Right.
Isabel.
That's my kitty.
You're a nurse?
I'm a nurse, sir. You need a nurse?
Isabel, I do.
Maggie gets everything. She got the best doll.
It's her birthday, honey.
I didn't get anything that I wanted on my birthday. And you were in stupid Afghanistan.
Nursing. How's nursing been for you, Tina?
It's been a challenge. My stepfather actually encouraged me.
Where'd you grow up, Tina?
Just 20 miles south. Actually, I've never really left. Wow. So I'm gonna change that, though. I'm living at home right now, which it's kind of my home because nobody else is really there most of the time. Which is good. It helps me save money for school and stuff. An RN? An RN, yeah. I have another year to go, but hopefully my grades.
Isabel, we're trying to listen to our guest, all right?
So you're in the 8-hour shift, 12-hour? Now I am praying for a 12-hour shift. I have to get student loans are killing me. I don't know how anyone does it. How did you do it?
Isabel. Stop it.
What got you into it?
I genuinely like people. And the club. I might as well like
it. Enough!
Couldn't you just stay dead?
Isabel.
You're just Maggie's mom would rather sleep with Uncle Tommy than you.
Isabel. Why would you say that?
Mom and Uncle Tommy have sex all the time.
Enough.
Can I go home now? I'm gonna go to bed. Sorry, Mom.
Why'd you say that? You know it's not true.
I don't like that. I'd rather have Uncle Tommy around instead of Dad.
Me too.
Daddy's gonna be better, okay?
Really? Mom, I love you.
I love you, baby.
Elsie. I don't know what he's gonna do.
Where are you going? It's none of your damn business, you know. Just stay the hell out of it.
You gotta call the police, Hank. What is that?
Where are the kids?
In bed.
They all tucked in?
Yeah.
Say their prayers. Good.
Sam. Sam.
What am I supposed to do now, Grace?
You know what I did to get back to you?
No.
You know what I did?
Please.
You know how much I love you! You know what I... Grace, do you know what I fucking... You know what I can do with these fucking hands, Grace! You fuck! Grace, fuck!
What are you doing here?
All right.
you doing? Huh?
Put your weapon down, Captain.
You know me?
Shut up.
You know me?
Okay?
Huh? Stay back!
Hey, hey, hey!
Stay back!
All right.
Hey!
You're a war hero, sir.
I'm no fucking hero! You know what I've done?
Hey, it's all right.
Just relax.
Sam!
Huh?
Sam!
Put your gun down, Sam!
What are you gonna do? You gonna shoot me?
Sam!
Fucking shoot me! Shoot me! Fucking come on!
Jesus, shut the fuck up! This is a family matter! Shut up! Shut up! He's my brother! Just stop for a second!
Put the gun down,
just let me talk to him! He's my brother!
Give him a minute.
Sam, look at me for a second.
My brother. You're my family.
I'm drowning, Tommy.
Go, go, go! Get on the ground!
Gun clear!
Get on the ground now!
Get down! Get your hands. Get down. All right.
On your knees! On your knees!
My darling Grace, if you're reading this, it means I didn't make it back. Nothing certain in this life. The only thing I know for sure is that I love you and our girls. That is the only thing I know.
Hello?
Hey, Tommy. Sam.
Hey.
I was just thinking about you.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Just calling. You're my brother, Tommy.
It's your birthday, Uncle Tommy.
Okay, sir. You know the drill. We'll see you in about 30 minutes.
Sam, tell me what happened. Sam. What happened? Why are you punishing yourself? I've loved you since I was 16 years old. You know that? If you don't tell me what happened, you're not gonna see me again.
Killed Joe Willis.
I don't know who said, only the dead have seen the end of war. I have seen the end of war. The question is, can I live again?
The yellow sun, where it took the hand of a country boy to a city in a far off land. We made no mark, left no shadow at all on the ancient holy streets where I crawl. 24, not making sense. I kept a diary of my experience. The broken and the bruised, the young and the used, the sure and confused, all here. Scared and the brave, the saint and the slave saw me.